They're like, don't.
And then they started moving into the inland. Uh-huh. When they moved in the inland, they met up with the Damaras and the Hereros.
Yeah.
So the Damaras, which is Damaro land, that side almost to Donawa, passing Guane. The Damaras were wondering, who are these people? And they were afraid that these people will take over their land, because yeah. they also have their own livestock.
Yeah.
Yeah. Competition of land and grazing land and all that. Then the chief of the Damaras decided to push them back, that you guys must go back to yourself. So the chief who was here in the Taoko land called the Himba to come and resettle the base here. So I don't want any fight with any chief. Whoever is a Himba in other people's land, please come back here. So all the Himbas came back here and then they settled here. And their population started increasing. So for now, they are estimated to 350,000.
That's what I was going to say.
Sorry?
Yep, 350,000.
Yeah, 350,000 to 400. But still, that's just a rough figure, because they are difficult to count. Yeah, because at the moment,